Hey guys, what is up? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, bringing you Triple Tip Tuesday, episode number 5. And this week, the 3 tips that I'll be giving you guys on is how to level up fast.
Now for tip number 1. Tip number 1 is definitely the most important tip out of all of these 3. Tip number 1 is my class setup. You can see my class setup in the upper right hand corner right now. I'm using the Scorpion Evo submachine gun with the suppressor and the fast magazines attachment. The suppressor helps keep me off the radar when the enemies are trying to find me because I'm killing all of them and I'm getting a bunch of score towards level up, and the fast magazines acts like sleight of hand from previous Call of Duty. It helps me reload practically twice as fast. So tip number 2 is equal of importance towards tip number 1. It really helps a lot, and what really helps a lot is my score streaks. Now the score streaks that I was using in this gameplay was the UAV, counter UAV, and orbital VSAT. The UAV is something that they did really cool in Black Ops 2, was every time you call in a UAV, counter UAV, or orbital VSAT, they made it so if one of your teammates gets a kill while any of those are up, you will receive 10 points towards your score streak and 10 points towards leveling up. That is something very cool. It helps you level up a lot and definitely get closer to your score streaks. For tip number 3, the best game mode to level up in is definitely Ground War. Now the reason it's Ground War to level up fast in is because there's so many enemies on the other team. There's 9 versus the regular 6 in Kill Confirmed or Domination or whatever 6v6 game mode you like to play. That's a very big advantage having 3 more enemies on the other team. Now in the subdivision game modes of Ground War, there is Team Deathmatch, Kill Confirmed, and Domination. I prefer Kill Confirmed because you get 100 points for confirming a tag and 50 points for confirming a kill. Those are the 3 main tips you guys can use to rank up fast and gain a lot of XP in Black Ops 2. Thank you guys for watching this video, I really hope you enjoyed it. It's been QuadMFT, also with Triple Tip Tuesday episode number 5. You can subscribe for more tips, amazing commentaries, and very good gameplays. It's been QuadMFT, and I'll see you guys next time.